The University of Illinois Springfield announcing student enrollment is at an all-time high. Almost 5,500 students enrolled this fall. That beat the university's previous record by 257 set back in 2010. This also marks the fifth straight year student attendance topped 5,000 people. UIS Chancellor Susan Cook says the growth comes in part from positive word of mouth. Enrollment growth is expected to continue next fall as well.
Moving forward with our strategic plan to continue to grow the campus in a reasonable and planful way, our faculty have been working on developing some new academic programs that I think are going to be very attractive to students. So I'm confident that this growth curve is going to continue.
University officials plan to break ground next summer on a new student union to help handle the increased student population.